Hey, what are you doing?
I am getting rid of all the cat models on the Steam Workshop.
Wait, you really are?
Well, actually no, I just got rid of Rosie and Lolly because I don't want Buster Duck to use them, you know?
Oh, okay. Huh. Interesting. Well, what do you want to do now?
Let's go to the thing and get something to eat.
Hello?
Hi. 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 Hi.
There's nobody there.
Hey, I have an idea.
What?
Maybe I should just poop.
Why? I have an idea. We should make a crime school!
A crime school? Sounds evil. I like it!
But how and where are we gonna found a crime school, Wario?
I don't know, but we need some big ideas and some big people for those big ideas.
You're right. We need some big people, some big ideas, and some more big ideas. Huh, let me think.
Let me poop.
Ha 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 ha, my thinking song.
Ha 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 ha,
I have an idea! We can find a crime school in the ghetto. Yes, we have built our crime school, and we have our first student.
Guys, I won't be with my day, so that is why I went to go to crime school.
Well, find a seat.
Okay, are we ready to learn?
Yes, but we need more kids first.
Wait a minute, I just realized. Nobody wanna go to our school when they're called a crime school, even in the ghetto! Wait, I have a better name.
Perfect!
Yep, indeed.
Oh look, people coming! Should I, like, give them their signatures?
Yes, but remember to tell them that once they enlist, they can't leave until June.
But it's May!
I know it's May, but all we're gonna need is a month.
We'll have 1 month to indoctrinate these children. Okay. I'll start getting signatures outside and telling them that this school is for goody two shoes people, depending on the people. I'll ask them what they want in a school, and then I'll tell them, yep, we're that thing.
You're actually smart. Alright, please don't let me down.
I'll do my best! Hello, and welcome to School for the Weird-Ass People in this fucking city! Would you like to come in?
Mario would like to learn math!
Alright, we're gonna teach you all the math!
Okay!
Hello, I'm Isabel.
Hi, Isabel! Welcome to the School for the Weird-Ass People in this fucking city! How may I take your order today?
I would just like to learn. I love learning, and of course meeting new friends. Isn't that right, Doof?
I've never talked to you before.
Well, you can meet friends anywhere.
You can meet a lot of friends! Come inside!
Alright. I guess I'll sit next to you, Charlie.
I did not consent to sit next to cuties!
Alright, welcome to the school for the weird-ass people in this fucking city. How might I take your order today?
I would like to learn how to build innators and how to be evil. Cha-ching, we have the best student. You're student of the year already. Really? And I haven't even started learning.
Well, you're about to learn a lot more, my favorite student.
Hello, and welcome to the school for the weird-ass people in this fucking city. How may I take your order today?
Sup, dude? I'm feeling organic. I'm feeling horny.
Wow, what would you like in the school?
I'd like to smoke dope and protest the capitalist pigs.
We're communists too!
Gnarly, dude. Capitalism sucks.
What are you teaching me, your communist ideology?
Well, the abolition of private property is the best way for society. Hello, and welcome to the school for the weird-ass people in this fucking city. How may I take your order at McDonald's today?
I wanna fuck some girls.
Wait, no. He's the one who wants to fuck mirrors. I wanna fuck men. Oh, me too. I'd love to fuck men.
I love you. I love you.
Aw, they're falling in love. Well, here at the school for the weird-ass people in this fucking city, you two can fall in love.
Yay.
And welcome to the school for the weird-ass people in this fucking city! Would you like to come in?
Yes, but I would have brought some of my friends along, but unfortunately, Rosie and Lolly are sick.
Aww, it's too bad they're sick! Well, you still want to go inside the school for the weird-ass people in this fucking city?
I don't really have anything else to do. I just want to learn some basic stuff, you know.
Okay!
But I did want to talk to my friends. Oh well. Oh wait, it's Isabel. Hey Isabel. Hey Dottie. Oh. I'm actually happy now.
Alright! It's time for our first day of school! Hello!
Hi, and welcome to Wario and Waluigi Crime School!
That was misleading. I thought this was, school for the weird-ass people in this fucking- Wait a minute! That's derogatory!
Yeah, it is! Cause everybody in this city is a fucking weirdo!
You know what? You have a point. We are fucking weirdos.
Derogatory!
Well, now you're the woke one. Oh, whatever! Well, today we're gonna learn how to be evil!
Alright, so what do you guys know about being evil? Oh, you have to be a jerk to everybody!
You have to rape everybody!
You have to rape everybody!
I farted.
You need to wear red, which is the color of evil.
No, it's the color of communism, my friend. The thing that will save society.
Really?
Really?
Oh boy!
Well, yep. That's how you be evil, kids. And now we're gonna rob a bank together!
You're right! We should rob a bank!
Together! Let's get to it!
Well, we're about to rob a bank!
I love robbing banks! Time to break in!
Interesting noises you make!
Yeah, I make so many interesting noises. I did not consent for us to rob a bank.
Well, you signed the permission slip, so that means you have to stay with us
forever.
Oh boy, I could really use the Blue Bagoons right now.
Did somebody say Blue Bagoons? Yo man, it's the capitalist pigs. The Blue Bagoons. I'm coming for you. Woof woof. Woof woof.
Mike, get up! Why are you acting like a dog?
Woof woof!
Alright, now fetch me some villains!
Woof woof!
Ow! You bit my ear. Oh no, I'm exposing my ass!
Whoa, turbulent, dude.
What has been going-
Dante? Why did you betray me? We were like good last episode.
It wasn't my choice. I thought this would be a school that would actually teach me good stuff.
Ugh, I have any men to spare.
Ow. I mean, you're right. There's barely any schools in the city, so... Can't really blame you there for falling for these dumbasses' tricks.
Where am I?
Poopy little butterfly.
I'm Batman.
Running in the street.
I'm Batman.
Now just remember, stay on the path to goodness. I'll remember that. I'll also remember that too. And, I better ask a lot more about the specifics of what schools I go to from now on. You know what? Me too. Welp, you have fun, and,
hopefully Rosie and Lolly will come back. Someday.
Someday! 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 Maybe soon, the little kitty cats will come back and I will have my waifus.